wife have expressed to you a desire to join this church, and after their counsel with by the deacons, they will be formally presented at a business meeting for acceptance by you at that time. And laid out the challenge, and then he said, I want to be a part of that challenge and reach out to PB. And we're thankful.
Amen.
Let's pray. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you that your word ever challenges us, and every time it is opened up, Heavenly Father, you have an opportunity to speak to our hearts, speak to our minds. And Heavenly Father, give us the opportunity to respond to the challenge. May we, Heavenly Father, become weary at times in well-doing as we seek to teach and to reach for the cause of Christ into the lives of others. We know, Heavenly Father, it's a great challenge. PB is a hard place. And yet, Heavenly Father, you put this church here, and you put these people here, and you've called this pastor here to do just that. And therefore, Heavenly Father, may we go out these doors seeing the mission field that is before us and reach and teach and share Christ. In his name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Since we've canceled the business meeting for tonight, we will cancel the choir as well. I need to come out in a hurricane.
Sermon to make a full slide.